That's our tent down there in the valley. That's Mount Belford up there, where we got caught in a nasty storm with lots of hail. And there's Chris. And we've been kind of sitting here waiting it out, hoping not to get struck by lightning, and the blue skies finally came out. I think it might be a nice day after all. A little scary to start, though.